I'd like to thank everybody for joining us today.
The PAWS for Veterans Therapy Act means that veterans will get their lives back and potentially, hopefully, not commit suicide because they'll have access to a service dog if they have post-traumatic stress. These wounds last forever, and the service dogs can help heal those wounds. That's why we need the PAWS for Veterans Therapy Act signed. It's a big deal. We have 22 veterans and service members that commit suicide every day, and if we can stop one of those suicides every day, it's a huge deal. We've saved lives, and we can transform lives at the same time because those very veterans get to go out to the store again, get to go out to dinner again. I talked to a Vietnam veteran that was homebound for 30 years, who when he got his service dog, was able to get his life back. He went to the theater again, went out to dinner with his wife. He was my guest at the State of the Union. It's a big deal. Well, the American Legion has been an amazing advocate for this bill. I want to thank the American Legion for everything they've done, because we wouldn't be where we are without the American Legion. And you know, I hope that the Legion and all the service organizations will continue to push this in the Senate and then all the way to the President's desk. We're hoping to get it hotlined in May before Memorial Day so that we can get the President to sign it before Memorial Day. Memorial Day is a symbolic holiday where we honor our war dead, but the invisible wounds of war are still killing people today, from the Vietnam War, from, you know, the first Gulf War, from the Iraq War, from the Afghanistan War. I've been advocating for this for 6 years, since 2015, and it feels good to know that on my way out the door, I'm going to help our veterans that have post-traumatic stress get access to service dogs and get their lives back and hopefully not become a statistic to suicide. So I want to thank the American Legion, and thanks for sticking with us, and I hope you'll continue to advocate all the way to the finish line.
We will.